For a long time, I was thinking about a way that I can generate Power BI measures just by the column data types. It was not possible before, but hey, we are in 2024, and with Copilot, it is now possible. And that is exactly what we are going to find out in this video. Hi, I'm Sohail Bakhshi at Microsoft Data Platform MVP with a very warm welcome from biinsight.com. And in this video, we are going to generate some measures based on numeric columns. Stay tuned. I imported some data from an Azure SQL database into my Power BI desktop. And as you can see, I do not have any measures. Let's click on the DAX query window and use Copilot. I click on Copilot preview. And now I type in to create measures for all numeric columns in the internet sales table, except the key columns that are used in relationships, use some function to create the measures. Hit OK. And now let's see what Copilot generates for us. There we go. So Copilot suggests these measures. Let's have a look at those. Total order quantity. It looks good, and I run this query, the DAX query, and just eyeballing the measures that Copilot suggested. Total unit price discount. Yep, so unit price discount percentage doesn't make sense to create, so we just remove it. Let's have a look. Internet sales amount, total internet sales tax amount. And to keep these measures, I need to click on keep it button. Let's click on it. Then I click on the update model, add new measures, that one. And as you can see, we have multiple of those. So I just quickly go ahead and click on every single one of those to create measures, to add these measures to my data model. So I quickly go through it and click on those ones. Yes, we are completed now. And as you can see, all of these measures are now added to my data model. In this video, we have learned how easy it is to generate measures using Copilot in Power BI Desktop. In future videos, we will cover some more capabilities of Copilot in Power BI Desktop. But for now, I hope you enjoyed this video and you have learned something from it. Catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.